everybody, welcome back to Sixth Gear Auto. My name is Sam, and I'm back in Pittsburgh, and I'm about to actually hop in the Sentra and go to Pittsburgh World of Wheels, which tonight is Pittsburgh CarScene night. So, first event of the year, and I actually get to bring my car down to it. Obviously, it's not like show car quality for tuner cars or anything yet, but I'm about to head down, and I'll show you guys what there is.
So first thing, walking in, all vintage muscle cars, GTO, Roadrunners, and then actually over here, really cool, there's an old chopper, but I've actually detailed this i8 at work. Like, I guess you could say working for BMW has its perks. Like, that's pretty cool.
We'll be right back.
Pittsburgh car scene section because we still haven't done that. Sorry, car scene. See this car in a very long time. I actually haven't seen it since it was wrapped. And I gotta say, what a good wrap to go with. It just looks so good. So, we're done at the car show. We're gonna do a shoot now or something?
Yeah.
So, yeah, we're gonna go and finish up now with the video, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Until then, like, comment, subscribe, and see you around.